the main allegation against you will be one of hypocrisy. Here you are, a Hollywood mogul. You've produced some very violent movies, Django Unchained and Pulp Fiction and others. So people say, come on, Harvey, what about you lot? When are you guys in the movies going to stop glamorizing guns, if you mean this so sincerely?
Well, I think they have a point. You know, I mean, you have to look in the mirror too, you know, and I have to just choose movies, I mean, that aren't violent, I mean, or as violent as they used to be. And I know for me personally, you know, I can't continue, you mean, to do that. So the change starts here. You mean, it has already.
And that's a big statement to make.
Yeah, I know, but
because these are very successful films.
I know, but for me, I can't do it. You know, whatever. I can't make one movie and say this is what I want for my kids, and then just go out and be a hypocrite. So
you won't make any more movies glamorizing guns?
I don't think you see a movie like Lone Survivor, mm-hmm. Peter Berg's movie. It's sensational, and it's a tribute to the United States Special mm-hmm. Forces. I would make that movie in a second. There's action scenes all over the place. People get killed in the movie. You know, that's one thing.
But not a movie that can be accused of glamorizing the use of guns for no sake.
I'm not going to make some crazy, you know, action movie, you know, just to blow up people and exploit people and make some, you know, crazy action movie.